prayer. It is my heart desire. Every oppression, every suppression, anything troubling, wandering, making you uncomfortable, uncomfortable, they must all disappear.
Yeah.
so many that you don't have to neglect. You take pride from the Bible, from Genesis to Revelation. Some places you may not see anointing, but you may see, if you see, who came by who are now who phrase we say, and God was with, and God was with, and God, I give a personal statement, and God was with this person. When you see that phrase, it is equal to that anointing. So the Bible says, and Noah found favor before God. And Abraham found favor before God. And Isaac found favor before God. And Jacob, not Esau, found favor before God. And the Bible said God was with Joseph in the Pharaoh's Potiphar's house, in the prison, and brought him out. And God was with Daniel, Shadrach, and Abednego. The God that was with us is equal to divine ability coming upon you and enabling you to do what natural abilities cannot do. And the Bible said, and I'm in the way of hope. But if God has not been with them, the coolie can come cover. That is why the Bible says, if God be with you, if God be with you, if God be with you, no demon, no witch, no wizard, no wicked boss, wicked secretary can change anything in your life. You know there's a wicked boss in secretary. Yes. Who some people have an area who family anything? I'm here to assure you. Just go through joy and peace. No antagonism. Just go through. I see your promotion coming. I said you will never remain. Very soon God will move you out of that place. And the person will see your value when you are moved out of that place. So, man, no. It's part of the group. God is about to do something big. And that is why he started that way. And very soon, God will move you away. And when God moves you from there, he will usher you to a greater and a better and a glorious one. We see we also have our teeth in my people say, change yet, you have no problem. Yamima will be over changing Yamia, mom, what? Because the one that will come, your tears and everything, you no longer remember it again. That was Joseph. That was Joseph. And the Bible said, when the unction came on Jesus, which was from God, the function contained the Holy Ghost and power. The function was doing good. He did all those who oppressed by the devil, freeing them. God was with him. And my prayer is that same function will be deposited in our life to this morning. That we will live here doing all things, freeing people from their captivity.
Amen.
And becoming a solution.
Amen.
To people's life.
Amen.
This solution thing you brought is another thing. And becoming a solution. May God make you a solution.
Amen.
And I say, may God make you a solution.
Amen.
When they are about to take a decision and you are not there, may they wait for you.
Yeah.
When they are about to do something and you are not sure for, may they look for you.
Yeah.
May you be a solution in that family. The solution on the job, the solution in your community, the solution wherever you find yourself, by the reason of the unction and anointing upon your life. May you receive unction for you to function. Now, machine, you are talking to me, you are the Juma. Who's that? Ain't that what you call me, your toy, and all, who's this? But you'll never be like that. May you live to fulfill your purpose.
Amen.
May you live to fulfill your destiny.
Amen.
Any power attempting to abort or short circuit your destiny, may the anointing upon you, listen, electrocute them.
Amen.
Saka, who be for a naked wife, you know Saka be that. Electricity pipe. I told them you some kind of. And yes, I will suck. And I wish I don't say over
some. I don't know.
Every witch that will come near you in your dream, wherever they will come near you, may they be electrocuted.
Amen.
That is why the Bible said, touch not, touch not, touch not, and do no harm. The anointed is not only pastors. You sitting down there, you are the anointed. Nobody has the right to touch you anyhow. Touch not my anointed. It's not you who is telling you. He's telling the wicked one who is coming to touch you. And yet, Obi is telling them, touch not my anointing. Why? Because the anointing can electrocute you. It can shock you. It can make life worse for you. So don't do that. Hallelujah. You have to prolong it so that when we enter the prayer, we know what to do. But as we come to the first part ending of this revival, it is my prayer that from today your life will never remain the same.
Amen.
That my brothers, sisters, if you remain the same, listen, you have caused financial loss to spiritual resources. You see the way the government were taking people financial loss to the nation, financial loss, they are taking them to court. If you remain the same, you are wasting resources, you have caused financial loss to spiritual heritage. And your life must never remain the same. The next time we meet, you should be burning with fire.
Amen.
You should be doing the impossible.
Amen.
Achieving the unbelievable. Entering the dangerous areas. And doing a sport for God.
Amen.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes.
Tell somebody.